Good evening. Today we are going to study about the another type of flip-flop, that is JK flip-flop. In our last lecture we have seen the SR flip-flop. Now we'll see the circuit diagram and the symbol that we use to represent JK flip-flop. We have designed the circuit using the NAND latch. So we need 4 NAND gates to implement a JK flip-flop or to design the JK flip-flop circuit. Here again, like SR flip-flop we have seen, the output of the upper gate is given as input to the lower gate, whereas the output of the lower gate is given as input to the upper gate. In the same way we have done here, one input is J2, NAND gate 1, the another input is nothing but the output of the gate number 4. Yeah. For NAND gate 2, one input is K, and the another input is the output of the gate number 3. Similarly, here the output of the first NAND gate is given as input to third NAND gate, and the second input is nothing but the output of the gate number 4. For gate number 4, one input is the output of the second NAND gate, and another input is the output of the third NAND gate here. Here this is represent the clock signal applied to the flip-flop. The equivalent representation of the symbolic representation of JK flip-flop is shown here. It takes two inputs J and K. There is one clock pulse applied here. There are two outputs Qn and Qn bar. So this way we represent JK flip-flop by using this symbol. Now we'll see the truth table of JK flip-flop. Like SR flip-flop, here also we have two inputs, that is J and K, and the output of the next state is represented by Q of n plus 1. For two input combination, there are four possibilities of inputs, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. When JK is 0, 0, there is no change into the next state output, that's why it is represented by Q1 here in the output. When JK is 0, 1, the output of the next state is 0. When JK is 1, 0, the output is 1 in the next state. When JK is 1, 1, the output of the next state is Qn bar. But if you remember, in case of SR flip-flop, when SR input is 1, 1, the output of the next state was raise. But in this case, there is no raise around condition in JK flip-flop. Here the output is Qn bar. Now we'll see how to design the state table from the truth table of JK flip-flop. In the state table, we have two columns, that is present state and next state, and the sub columns for the next state column are the inputs of JK, that is JK equal to 0, 0, JK equal to 0, 1, JK equal to 1, 0 and JK equal to 1, 1. For present state, the input is 0, 1, 1, because there is only one variable. For one variable, it may be 0 or it may be 1, this side. So, let's see how to get the output values in the next state. To get these values of outputs, we have to refer the truth table of the JK flip-flop. When JK is 0, 0, the next state output was NC, no change, Qn as it is. So we have to copy Qn values, that is 0 and 1, as it is into this column when JK equal to 0. When JK is 1, 0, the next state output was 0. So we write 0, 0 into the next column. When JK equal to 1, 0, the next state output was 1. So we write 1, 1 into this column. When JK equal to 1, 1, the output in the truth table was Qn bar. So we have to complement of the Qn values here into this column when JK equal to 1, 1. So it becomes 1, 0 here. So this is the state table that we have obtained from the truth table of JK flip-flop. From the state table, we can design state diagram. Now in the state diagram, there are only two states, that is 0 or 1. So when you go from 0 to 0 into the state diagram of JK, we have to check into the state table 0 to 0 transition. It is happening twice, two times. Yeah, when jk equal to 0, 0 and jk equal to 0, 1, we will write it here into the box. Jk equal to 0, 0, jk equal to 0, 1. When it goes from 0 to 0, transition, it can be written combinedly like this, jk equal to 0, cross. When you go from 0 to 1 into the state diagram, you have to check how many times it is happening into the state table. 0 to 1 transition. Present state 0, next state 1. We are getting 2 times into the next. So we copy these values. It is happening when jk equal to 1, 0 and 1, 1. We write it into the box and we will combinedly write it like it as jk 1 cross. Now the next transition is from 1 to 0. When you are going from 1 to 0 in the state diagram, how many times it is happening? Present state 1. Present state as 1. Next state 0. This and the last column, where jk values are 0, 1 and 1, 1. So we write it into this box, jk equal to 0, 1 and 1, 1. It can be combined written as jk as cross 1. So the last transition that happens into the state diagram is going from 1 to 1, present state 1, next state 1. We will check into the state diagram how many times it is happening. Present state 1, next state 1. So 2 times we are getting that when jk was 0, 0 and jk was 1, 1. So it can be combined written as jk cross 0 into the state diagram. So this is the state diagram of jk flip-flop that we have obtained from state table of jk. Now the next diagram table that we design is excitation table, and it can be obtained from the state diagram of jk flip-flop. In the excitation table, we have two columns, that is the transition from present state to next state. If here we have to write the state of jk flip-flop, if jk in this column, in the output column. Now we'll write the transitions that happens from qn to q of n plus 1, that is 0 to 0, 0 to 1, 1 to 0 and 1 to 1. We'll check the state of jk flip-flop when it is going from 0 to 0 in the state diagram. The state of jk flip-flop was 0 cross. So we mentioned 0 cross into this column. Now when we are going from 0 to 1 in the state diagram, jk flip-flop state was 1 cross. So write 1 cross here. For 1 to 0 transition in the state diagram, the state of jk flip-flop was cross 1. So we write it into the excitation table as cross 1 when it is transiting from 1 to 0. For transition of 1 to 1, present state 1, next state 1, the state of jk flip-flop was cross 0. So we write it in excitation table by cross 0 in the last column. So this is the excitation table that we have obtained from the state diagram of jk flip-flop. Now to obtain the state equation of jk flip-flop, we have to design a chemap. And with the help of the state table, we can draw this schema. There are three inputs, jk and qn. So we write here and we design a three variable schema like this. If you see into the state table, when jk is 0, 0 and qn is 0, when jk is 0, 0, qn is 0, the output into that cell was 0. When jk is 0, 0, qn is 1, the next output was 1. So we copy this column as it is into this chemap, that is 0, 1. When this jk is 0, 1, qn is 0, the next column values, output values was 0, 0. We copy these values as it is into the chemap. Here, okay. When jk is 1, 1 and qn is 0, check the output into the state table. Jk is 1, 1 and qn is 0, the output was 1. So we copy these values into the third column of kmap, that is 1, 0. And the last is when jk is 1, 0 and qn is 0, jk is 1, 0 and qn is 0, output was 1. And we copy these column values into the kmap. Yeah. Okay. So once we entered all ones into the chemap, our next job is to simplify this schema. So we perform the looping of logical ones. We found there is a pair like this here. There is another pair, the last cell, fifth cell, and this cell, cell number one. If fold this schema from the middle, this cell gets overlapped with this cell. It means that these two ones are adjacent ones and it forms another pair. So there are two pairs into this schema. Now we'll write the equation for every pair, term for every pair. Pair number one is the combination of two last two columns. So we go up and check which is the common variable out of these two. So we got J vertically and horizontally Qn bar. So the combined output term is JQn bar. For the second pair, it is the combination of first and last column. So we go up and check which is the common variable here, that is K bar, and horizontally it is Qn. So the combined term becomes K bar Qn. So the output of nested becomes Q of n plus 1 equal to JQn bar plus K bar Qn. It is the state equation for JK flip flop. So this ends the working of JK flip flop. Thank you for watching this video.